Welcome back to Passionate About RC. In this video, we're going to show you how to rebind your TQ transmitter to your TQ receiver in a Traxxas slash XL5. So here we have a red flashing light at the receiver, which is suggesting that there is no connection from the transmitter to the receiver for this model. So you're not going to get any steering, any throttle, nothing happens. So what you're going to need to do is obviously disconnect this battery. So you've disconnected the model, turn that off. Remove your receiver box cover. It's just two screws here and that will remove, and obviously switch off your transmitter. So what we're going to do is show you how to rebind or bind a new transmitter to this receiver in the car. So what you're going to do first is just put some fresh batteries into your transmitter. These are brand new and fresh, so I know they're good, but make sure they're fully charged new batteries in there. Then what you need to do is switch the TQ transmitter, same as the TQI transmitter. That will have a menu button also, so just make sure if you're using the TQI that you're holding the right button down here. There's a little marking on the side of the radio, so you'll be able to see. On this particular model and the TQI, make sure you're holding down the set button here. So click and hold the set button and switch the transmitter on. That will then start flashing red. Fairly quickly, connect a new battery, make sure that's fresh, hold down your link button on the receiver and turn the car on at the ESC. Now you'll notice there is a green light and a solid green light on the transmitter. So they have basically paired. You've got the red light on the XL5, which is correct for a 9mAh battery. If this light turns on green, then you know you're in low voltage detection mode, which again, there's normally a sticker on the side of the chassis here to tell you these what these lights mean. But that red light is correct for a 9mAh battery. So as you can see now, we have full control of the model. And that's basically how you pair or rebind a transmitter to a receiver on either a XL5 or VXL vehicle. Thanks for watching, guys. If this video has helped you get out of a situation where your car wasn't working and all it needed was a rebind, please do hit the super thanks button. That is greatly appreciated and it really helps our channel to continue to make videos like this to help our customers.